I welcome you to the third and final of the 2016 presidential debate.
Wasserman Schultz, he never had a chance, and I was so surprised to see him sign on with the devil.
I think it could turn into a civil war, because they're...
You really think that?
Absolutely. First of all...
That's how bad they are. They're the most evilest people I ever seen, lying to none.
Can their kingdom stand?